In this simulation, we will cover how to modify a template file in your website and apply those changes to the different pages in the website that the template has been applied to. First, let's make any necessary changes to the template.dwt file on our website. I've decided that I want to add an image to my heading. So I'm quickly going to go to Insert, Image, select the image that I want to insert, and I'm also going to align it to the right side of my page. Now that I've made the necessary changes to my template file, I want those changes to be updated on the index.html page because that has the template applied to it. So to do this, go to File, Save, and Dreamweaver prompts us to update the template files. So you want to select every single file that you want updated. In this case, we're just going to update the index.html file. Select Update. Dreamweaver will update the pages and we can click Close once it's done. Now let's check the index.html page to see if it has been modified. And it has. The template has been updated and applied to the index.html page.